Okay, so the sound quality on this might not be as good as some of my others because my microphone is not able to talk to my computer, and so I'm recording this as a voice memo on my phone. I've been playing for a little while and waited until it started to get dark because I want to show you what happens when Gloop falls asleep. So we'll just hang around and wait for him to fall asleep now. Okay. Oh, my phone's still recording, good. Oh no! What the? I was so puzzled when I heard that sound. I was like, I had tapped out of the video, and I was looking at some web page, and looks like he's just laid down. He's probably gonna fall asleep. Whoa! I don't know why, but it throws them when they fall asleep. And then they lie there, and then they twitch a little, you know, kind of like a sleeping dog. I have a puppy, so it really reminds me of how she acts. Except he's a bit twitchier. Sometimes they fall asleep with their eyes open and sometimes with their eyes closed. And then deep sleep. I don't really notice a difference in behavior between deep sleep and REM sleep, but they're probably very different than what the brain is doing. Anything like real life aria being sleep and looking at I don't entirely understand what this thing means, but it shows you what's going on in the brain, but I don't really understand a lot of what it means. Oh, apparently switched it. REM sleep. Okay, now stuff is happening. That thing was just kind of blank before, but now it's... This probably is related to dreaming. Oh, he wakes up. Okay. So he wakes up and he sits like that for a bit. Eyes roll around weirdly. Groggy or something. Gets up and... This little thing I popped up with green squares, I believe it's supposed to be a mental map of where he's found frogs before. Because eventually it'll be like they go back to where they used to find, to where they found them in the past and such. And I believe they're capable of doing that now, although it doesn't really help because the frogs appear anywhere. But when there's like fruit that's distinctly regional, it'll help. Anyway, so we got to see him sleep. Oh no! So, now he's wandering around having a midnight snack. Oh no! Seems like a good time to end.